Hello, on this video we are going to explain how to configure required privileges and permissions for service and system accounts to use PPDM SQL agent software. In order to configure a service account, first make sure that the service account exists on your Active Directory. Once confirmed, navigate to your SQL server to be protected and make sure that the service account is member of local administrator group. Open control panel, navigate to users, and confirm if the service account is member of administrator group or not. If missing, make sure you add it. Next, grant the required privileges at SQL server level for what you need to open SQL Management Studio as administrator to avoid having any security-related error message. Expand Security tab, Logins tab, and if missing your service account, make sure that you create a new login, define your service account, and under server roles, make sure you have public and sysadmin selected. Similar to service account, PPDM agent software uses AUHTORITY system account to run different processes. At SQL level, make sure that this account also has configured public and sysadmin roles. Last, on PPDM SQL UI, navigate to administration section, credentials, and you can create a new credential by clicking add button, select the OS type, define a friendly name for your credential, the service account username, which has to be under user at domain account format, and the password for this account. Once configured everything, you will be ready to use PPDM SQL agent for successful backups and restore. Thank you for watching this video.